Yeah, keep them right there. Can't see him, turn him. Nail, there you go.
Work some upper cuts too.
You got nailed. You know what's crazy, Alex? Alex, last night you guys were here very late. 3 hours. And you're back
here? Yeah, because yesterday was like a medical examination.
Got all the
afternoon.
All the fight.
We had to rest a little bit before.
And then you came back early this morning, did this, and then you still have to train today.
Yes.
Do you have to fight to make weight, or is it easy?
No, it's no problem.
No problem?
For me, no.
They're disciplined?
He's very disciplined. I mean, at one point we were discussing trying to get him super middleweight, but...
Wow. 168?
We left. Yeah.
He's joking. Never.
He walks around, no problem, doesn't make weight. But to make weight, no problem. But
that's very good.
It's comfortable, strong, working out. The light heavyweight division is where we need to be right now.
That's true. So, Mac, how was media day today?
It's good. Good turnout. You know, had a... easy workout, getting ready. He's gonna come back at 6 and do the real workout. So it was just kind of a light workout, you know.
It's a very good vibe in the gym.
Yeah, no, it's a good vibe.
Usyk's hilarious.
Usyk's a character, man. That guy,
why? What's the biggest prank he's done so far in the gym?
He hasn't done pranks, but you know, if you look at him, if you approach him,
if you don't know him,
you're like, you know, you're scared to talk to this guy. But then he just puts a smile, and he's just a funny guy. You know, he's a good guy to have around.
Absolutely. So there you have it. Stay tuned. April 8th, the showdown. The entire gym is fighting, it seems like.
Now four people that are here are fighting on that day. You know, it's something not seen. You know, you got three Ukrainians headlining on HBO. Then you got a Lithuanian who's got fighting an A-rounder on the undercard. So.
He's fighting? Egis, you're fighting April 8th?
Yeah.
April 8th?
Egis Kavaliauskas.
He brought half of his country with him.
Yeah, now we have... Yeah, those are all Lithuanians. Lithuanians and Egis and... So it's all good.